comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Hello, everyone. This is Roland from East Coast Gaming. And I am bringing you yet another episode of Halo 5 Guardians.
Console lit up as I approached.
Because you are the Reclaimer.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana.
How do you know how to do that,
Cortana? Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here.
Yeah.
She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Yep.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. Seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Awesome.
Prophets are the prophets.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Search the area. Return word of any more survivors.
Hey. No survivors.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused.
That was too fucking easy.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Beam rifle. Hey.
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. What's it like? A voice in your head all of the time.
It's unique.
Care to elaborate?
No.
No.
We will not tell you of the things we spoke about at night. Wow! Okay, that... Those physics, man. Chief has been taking fucking steroids since I've last played as him. Ow.
I'm down.
Thank you, Kelly. Alright. Out of ammo, as usual. Is it? Killing humans is hard work, says the elite. Ow. Wow. The fact that we can understand KGR is kind of growing on me.
The demon! Run!
Forerunner facility here.
The Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Yep. That Phantom gave up a bit of a fight. Completely out of ammo. I need ammo. Well, none of them drop grenades. Not a single one. Ow.
System lock.
We're fucked.
I need support.
Yep. Yeah, we're really fucked.
Help the demon!
There's a Forerunner facility here.
You think it should belong to them?
Break through their line.
I love how easily they go down once you shoot them in the skull. The hell was that? Oh. This isn't gonna go good. Ammo. Go back down here for ammo. If there is any left. Which, sadly, there isn't. So, fuck. Nope, there we go. Nope. All right, let's keep moving.
The path is shielded.
Oh. Yep. Dead.
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again. Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to.
Yep. Of course.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
Yep.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
You tell him, Chief. What?
It's another one of those.
I wonder. Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
What did this?
You're about to find out. Dead remnants of the Covenant. Never understood why Fred's armor was blue. Maybe it corresponded to the blue team, I don't know.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering.
Okay. Is this one gonna be as easy as the last one?
Your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd? Your trusted companion should keep so much to herself.
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more.
All right.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home.
Hmm. Let's go.
Her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal.
I died.
Now.
The mantle of...
Your trust in one another is an innocent fear, the one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Did she say thanks, Buck?
One soldier captain. Close range.
The humans resist their fate.
Are they not done? Come on, Kelly. Stop fucking around. Let's go.
Has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Your attacks are nothing.
Fuck, if this goddamn thing can be killed by a damn pistol, I'm done.
Give me a hand.
Hurry up, Fred. Linda, can you be useful and start sniping the fuck, maybe? I don't know. That'd be great.
Get fire on the ward.
Weapons out of ammo again. Well, either he's dead or he teleported elsewhere again. Either way, it's horribly easy. I mean, granted, yes, I have it on normal just so I can enjoy the storyline with everyone, but I would expect a little more challenge. Hey, goodbye.
Fire
getting shot by everything there is. Stupid.
Chief, hello?
Cortana.
Sheldon, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world.
Yeah, no shit.
Designation Genesis.
Oh.
Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh yes. Fair warning, he has a single mind. But a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
Yeah.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunner's mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these Phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
The controls for these Phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure them out.
So I can't ascend. Where am I supposed to be going?
Sure.
The Phaeton's guns can clear a path if you find a weak spot in the walls.
We're fucked. Oh, we made it. Oh, thank you, Blue Team. Being useful for once.
To the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd...
Oops, I didn't mean to cut that. Oh well.
Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet side.
Alright.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Oh, hi, Arby.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat.
Oh, that's not
Arby. We'll escort you to him.
Locke. Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.
So... is Osiris strictly working for Oni, or is it also UNSC? I don't know. Whatever. That wasn't explained, I don't think. Unless I'm retarded, which is often the case at times.
United the Keeps and formed a new alliance, the Swords of San Helios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Amdama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
Impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
Anyway, this is all the time I have for this episode. I want to thank you for watching. If you liked it, please subscribe and leave a like. If you have any suggestions as to what I should play, please leave it in the comments below. If you have any constructive criticism, please leave that in the comments below as well. This has been Roland. See ya.